Hello, I am Muharrem Köse. Now I will explain the decision tree. First of all, I have $1 million. At the decision stage, I have two different alternatives. The first one is purchase office and the other one is buy land. Firstly, suppose I choose the office purchase decision first. I spend $200,000 for this. After taking office, there are two possibilities. The first is the valuation of the office in the case of population growth and industrial growth in the region. The probability of this is 0.6. In this case, I profit from the office is $1.5 million in the end, if these possibilities come true, I will gain $900,000. However, if the population and industry do not increase in the region, I will earn $400,000 from the rent of office. As a result, I will lose $200,000. Let's consider the other possibility of buying land. I spent $300,000 for land. There are two possibilities in this area. If the region develops, the value of land increases. The probability of development of the region is 0.6. In 2 years, I will not earn. But after 2 years, if I build an office on the land, I will spend $700,000. Or I can sell the land directly. If I sell the land directly, I get $500,000. As a result, I get $200,000. Let's say I am building an office on the land. If the area develops, the office will be worth $2 million. And as a result, I get $1 million in profit. If the region does not develop, the value of the office I built will be $1,200,000. As a result, my earnings will be $200,000. Let's assume that in 3 years the area has not developed. In the case, I have two options: develop and selling land. If I sell it, I get $300,000, and as a result, my earnings are zero. When I develop the land, I spend $400,000. As a result, the land is valued. Two possibilities appear before us. In the unlikely event that the area develops, the value of land will be $1.2 million. But the probability of this is 0.3. If there is no development in the region, the value of the land becomes $400,000, and as a result, I generally lose $300,000. In general, when I look at the results, it seems that the most profit is to buy land and build an office. However, according to probabilities, this is a very low probability. So that's enough, and thank you for listening and looking presentation.